Please like, subscribe and hit the bell button to make sure you never miss out on future videos.
Step one is clean all your lures properly before you even throw it into the bowl to get melted. Okay, then you can break it up and you can throw it into your little bowl. As soon as they clean, you can get them all ready to put them in the microwave. And you can put them in for 2 to 3 minutes until it's a proper liquid. Okay, make sure you got a steady hand when you're pouring that in. Look at that beautiful red flake in that watermelon color. That's just something about that color, it just always works. Here comes load two, and they've already been cleaned. So we're just breaking them up to make sure they all fit, and that little jug, glass jug we were using. There's our next pile's lying ready to be melted. Okay, this is going straight to the microwave. Putting it to 2 minutes. Mr. Gordon explaining, as soon as it gets cold, you'll see it becomes like hollow on top. The liquid becomes hollow. So then you know that, then you know it's set properly. So then you can open it up, and there we go. Beautiful little beavers. Stunning little lure. Exclusive to Mr. Gordon. You won't find it anywhere else. Okay, so that mold is ready for second round. Look at that. Nice. Great lures. Now you just gotta pull them apart, cut those tips off. Look at that. You just gotta cut that tip off on top. Beautiful red flake in there. Watermelon red flake. Lovely color. There we go. Now we're cutting them off. Now cold. Set properly. This one has got a little of a hollow top, so we throw them out and we'll melt them again. So you can hear the next one is ready. There we go, first load is done. There's some extras to mold again.